And the Sharks install it for another change. Turco out to Nordstrom to Jussi Jokinen. Across the ice, and here comes Trevor Daly. Lost the puck, and then Sal just knocked Pavelski over. Teams change up again, and here comes Niskanen. Pass to Ribeiro, lost it in his skates. Greer picks it up. He's in. He shoots. Turco out on the angle, made the save. Barnes, good job with his body position to work the puck over. Robida shot it, deflected twice, loose in front. Barnes took a whack at it, and Nabokov has it. Marleau back into the Dallas zone. He shoots. Turco the stop, loose in front. Turco took it away from Vlasic.
Vlasic got the whack away. Niskanen was rubbing shoulders with him.
Okay, with five power play goals. He'll give it to Ozilinch. Barnes took away the passing lane across. Now Thornton to Mahalik. Back to Joe. There's that down low again. Chichu across. They score. He tried a centering feed that may have gone off Nick Grossman. And Jonathan Chichu's going to get the goal. And the Sharks are on the board first. It's 1-0. Lessard poked it tomorrow to the open point. Nobody there. And San Jose will move it up. Looking for Greer. He's in behind the defense. He fakes. He shoots. Turco stayed with him.
He got most of it.
3 minutes gone in the second period. San Jose with a first period Jonathan Chichu power play goal on the board. Fourth of eight. Next year we'll just play six against the Pacific. Trevor Daly hauling it in. Shot it. He scores! For Ribeiro. Dallas is in and on the attack. Ribeiro takes the line. Down low to Lessard. Save. Rebound is loose. And Ribeiro collects it ahead of Vlasic. Junior went right to the front of the net. Now so does the puck. It's deflected and reaching back to Barkov after the Morrow tip. Bernier makes the turn. Ozilinch in front. He pushed it wide.
That's classic Sandis Ozilinch right there. You don't think he's going to be there. Oops, he is.
Now he's wandering back toward the line. Thornton in front to Marleau. He scores. Are you kidding me with that pass?
Sagacious.
Wanted Zuboff and now finds him at the right point. Zuboff always looking for Madonna. Shuffles it to Winchester in the corner. Madonna will rip it out to Zuboff. Erickson's in front. Niskanen one timing. Pad save. Nabokov. Erickson off to Madonna. A shot. He scores. And here come the Sharks. Big Joe. Again, that same play. Deep for Mahalik, who got in there behind the Dallas defense. Centers it, and they score. It's Thornton. Are you kidding? Oh, is that a good play for a 3-2 San Jose lead?
These are two of the most pinpoint, magnificently crafted goals you're ever going to see tonight.
To the four-game homestand for the Stars. And a long lead pass to Ribeiro. He's into the zone. He shoots, and a save Nabokov as he came out to challenge it. But again, it's one and out. Tried to go back across, and Zuboff, nice keep on that puck in the air. 15 left on the two-man advantage across to Madonna, and Nabokov got there to make the save. Halpern kicks it in across the line. The Sharks clear it, and the San Jose Sharks are going to come in here and get a huge win against the Dallas Stars. 3-2 at American Airlines Center tonight to close the gap to a single win.